These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity. They're here.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Runner down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing sir.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. This was a feint. There's...
Teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Just a few minutes up.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread it.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. We'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
We're under attack!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open. Communications too unpredictable. If we can't reconnect with the facility soon,
cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days. at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. I watched the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, I'm no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need a... Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Roger.
Sharp.
hard, they'll bleed out.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like a valve.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
My eyes.
Huh. I'll check it out.
We got this thing! I got it!
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him.
Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.